wonder about the history behind a machine like this, where it comes from, why it was built in the first place, what the first one looked like, and when it was built. Well, there's an easy way to find out. Just stop by the International Towing and Recovery Museum and Hall of Fame, located in Scenic, Chattanooga, Tennessee.